Hello everyone, back again with Tommy Vasius. In this video, I will gacha Fire Tank is Watanabe. Now banner Watanabe has been released, so no, I won't gacha. My target is SSS rank Watanabe right now. I've collected a lot of black cards over long time. Now it's time for me to gacha him. Maybe we start with banner cube first. Let's get started. Kira-kira dapat tanpa pitting enggak ya? Looks like I'll get that cube in the last pitting. Maybe. Okay, it's okay, it's okay. No problem. And now let's try gacha Watanabe. I wish I could get it without last PT. Starting from 10 pulls, let's get started. Nanami belum dapat guys. Okay, kita coba lagi. Sofia. Ten pulls again. Oh no, is that you, Watanabe? Come on, come on. We'll see, we'll see. Yeah, that's right, it's you. I got Watanabe at 30 PT. I'm very lucky right now. Watanabe!
但他们一直在这里.
And now I want to buy shard at the pancake shop first. White, white. Now Watanabe is SS0 rank. Okay. Nice. Before we continue, gacha Watanabe, I won't gacha weapon first. I hope I'm lucky again. We'll see. You see? This is so crazy. I get 2 for 10 pulls. Oh my god. Okay. Gila sih dapat 2 guys. Looks like this is my lucky day. And now we'll continue again. Gacha Watanabe up to SSS rank. Let's start. Come on. 10 pulls. Oh no. Groom. Oh. Watanabe. No, Watanabe. No, like I'm not lucky anymore. Looks like the last PT I got to Watanabe. Yeah. No, that's right. Last PT. Okay, it's okay. It's okay. There is still hope. My luck will return to me. Kayaknya dapat DPT lagi sih ini mah. Oh, PT again. This is my worst day. Very bad, very bad. Okay, PT again. My leg was gone after getting Watanabe at 30 PT. Now I want to upgrade Watanabe first.
一定会在未来得到回应。不用这么紧张。
For resonance weapons, I use Diodators and Resonant Echo. Actually, deadline timing is not very useful for Watanabe. Just these two are the most important. For memory weapon, I use Koti to activate the fourth set of Kotis. The meaning is effect. Where Koti? Where Koti? Ah. If you ask, resonance memory is necessary for Watanabe. The recommendation is 6 ultimate and 6 red orbs. Because when playing it, just focus on those two resonance. Maybe we'll test it now. If you see tutorial on the left, orb before ultimate, ultimate, red orbs, and ultimate again. But before that, let's test basic attack first. Like this. Now we use blue orbs before ultimate. When using 3 orbs, we'll add 1 bullet below. Then if you use a basic attack, when you have collect 3 bullets, you will get a red orb. And the red orb is useful after using the first ultimate. Example like this, you see the red orb on the right. Like this. Ah. Like that. After that, use ultimate. This part is what I like the most. Like a falling meteor. Now let's try yellow orb. Like this. The same as blue orb, using 3 orbs will get 1 bullet. I think one thing you need to know, after using the first ultimate, you need to hold dodge and also hold basic attack and will get 1 red orb, because the red orb is also the most important part. I can give an example like this. Use orb, first ultimate, hold dodge, hold basic attack, use red orb, then the second ultimate. Like this. That's how to play it. Very simple. After that, you can switch to another character. because this fire team needs to use rotation. Maybe that's enough for this video. Hopefully it's useful. Don't forget to like if you like this video and subscribe if you like this channel. Waiting for the next video. Bye.